While thousands of people are bracing for a financial blow from this spill, at least one Jackson company says business is booming because of the crisis. As 16 WAPT's Sherita Erz explains, restaurants are scrambling to buy up whatever they can.
The New Orleans Fish House in Jackson distributes seafood to Gulf states. Employees say a lot of people are panicking, ordering up to 3-month food supplies because they're concerned it may be a long time before they can get seafood because of the oil spill.
Really, when it first happened, I was thinking just like everybody else that we're not going to be able to get seafood and times are going to be tough, but I mean, we've still been getting everything in like we normally would.
Chris Blanzett says since restaurant owners have been ordering extra seafood from him, it's causing prices to go up. The demand for shrimp is driving up the prices because shrimp is running out fast. The New Orleans Fish House gets deliveries from New Orleans 5 days a week, and so far everything has been on track despite the oil spill. Blanzett does not anticipate there will be a shortage of seafood because the Gulf of Mexico is not the only place distributors can get seafood. Sherita Erz, 16 WAPT News.
Well, those sales reps say shrimp, fish, and oysters are the items people are ordering the most.